great evolution of the device. And I'm going to talk to you a little bit about what I look at for patients. And the key thing I'm going to come back to is how we really have to choose the right procedure for the right patient. And that's very important. Because we want happy patients. Everybody here wants happy patients. So where are we now and where are we going? I don't really have any disclosures. I've worked with all different laser systems. I have multiple systems in my office. I get pretty good results with all of them. And some technology we kind of put aside, but I brought back a lot of my older technology as well because it tends to be effective in terms of treatment. I gave a talk in 2007 to the French Laser Society, and I told them, I said, watch fractional. Watch what's going to happen. It's going to really revolutionize what we...